सेवक आस्ते
Father of our Lord, God and Savior Jesus Christ, we thank you for every condition, concerning every condition and in every condition, for you have covered us, helped us, guarded us, accepted us to you, spared us, supported us, and have brought us to this
Pray that God have mercy and compassion on us. Hear us, help us, and accept the supplications and prayers of his saints for that which is good on our behalf at all times. And bless the bridegroom Mark and the bride Lila, and forgive us our sins,
Lord have mercy.
نسأل ونطلب من صلاحك يا محب البشر امنحنا أن نكمل هذا اليوم المقدس وكل أيام حياتنا بكل سلام مع مخافتك كل حسد كل تجربة وكل فعل الشيطان مؤامرات الناس الأشرار وقيام الأعداء الخفيين والظاهرين انزعها عنا وعن سائر شعبك عن هذين العروسين مارك وليلى عن هذه الكنيسة المقدسة التي لك أما الصالحات النافعات فارزقنا إياها لأنك أنت الذي أعطيتنا السلطان أن ندوس على الحياة والعقارب وعلى كل قوات العدو
كريون اسمه بيكلو من تتير
Emmanuel, Benoit, Tiffet, and then me, Tidin, Rebo, and Debion, and Benemma.
Efes Moeron Kirenen Teftobo Enenit Teftale Choni Choni Tenen Psishin Emnen Tomaten Oste Mokobe Christos Nem Bekioten Agadosem Nem Maiso Diakon Soti Emon Nainan Kirie Leison Kirie Leison Kirie Leison
O God who created man with his own hands and gave him a woman for his help and strength, our master, be with the bridegroom Mark and his helpmate. Lila joined them through the pledge of companionship, that they may be united with love, and say to them, my peace I give to you both. My peace I leave with you, for you are our peace, and unto you offer glory, honor with your only begotten Son, our Lord, and Holy Spirit, now for all times, unto the end of ages. Amen.
O Christ, the word of the Father, the only begotten God, grant us your peace that is full of joy.
Lord, have mercy. Lord, have mercy. Lord, have mercy.
Master, Lord Jesus Christ, our God, who adorned the sky with the stars and beautified the earth with the splendor and beauty of bountiful flowers and different kinds, and granted humanity heavenly and divine things now also. O righteous one, lover of mankind, we ask you to bless these vestments so that they may become for your true servants who are wearing them through your goodness. Amen.
Amen.
Amen. Peaceful and chaste through acts of righteousness. Grant them both heavenly and earthly comfort, and they become rich through charitable deeds. Fill their house and storage place with all blessings, and may they become worthy of doing your will. At all times you are merciful and righteous, are worthy of glory with the good Father and the Holy Spirit, one essence with you now, all times unto the end of ages. Amen.
The spiritual well garment with which Michael is arrayed, and the girdle of which Mark is adorned, the garment of chastity was given to Mark the bride groom and the crown of gladness is set upon his head. Kyrie eleison, Kyrie eleison, ten oshte mokobe cheresto.
A chapter from the epistle of our teacher Saint Paul to the Ephesians. May his blessings be with us all. Amen. Wives, submit to your own husbands as to the Lord, for the husband is the head of the wife, as also Christ is the head of the church, and he is the Savior of the body. Therefore, just as the church is subject to Christ, so let the wives be to their own husbands in everything. Husbands, love your wives just as Christ also loved the church and gave himself for her, that he might sanctify and cleanse her with the washing of water by the word, that he might present her to himself a glorious church, not having spot or wrinkle or any such thing, but that she should be holy and without blemish. So husbands ought to love their own wives as their own bodies. He who loves his wife loves himself. For no one ever hated his own flesh, but nourishes and cherishes it, just as the Lord does the church. For we are members of his body, of his flesh and of his bones. For this reason, a man shall leave his father and mother and be joined to his wife, and the two shall become one flesh. This is a great mystery, but I speak concerning Christ and the church. Nevertheless, let each one of you in particular so love his own wife as himself, and let the wife see that she respects her husband. Children, obey your parents in the Lord, for this is right. Honor your father and mother, which is the first commandment with promise, that it may be well with you and you may live long in the earth. The grace of God the Father be with you all. Amen.
Say to saintly and our disciples and holy apostles, many prophets and righteous men have desired to see the things which you see and have not seen them, and to hear the things which you hear, and have not heard them, but blessed are your eyes for they see, and your ears for they hear. May we be worthy to hear and to act according to your holy gospels, through our saints.
Pray for the holy gospel.
Lord, have mercy.
اذكر ايضا يا سيدنا كل الذين امرونا واوصونا ان نذكرهم في سؤالاتنا وطلباتنا التي نرفعها إليك أيها الرب إلهنا، الذين سبقوا فرقدوا يا رب نيحهم، المرضى اشفيهم، لأنك أنت هو حياتنا كلنا، خلاصنا كلنا، رجاؤنا كلنا، شفاؤنا كلنا، وقيامتنا كلنا.
هللويا هللويا، اسمه بيكلو من تتيرهم بي تنتك مات خريستوس بشويس نهارا
Maro tinjevitneo in Evran mepshoi sentenigom kirie flogison ektokata Matthew nagio evangelio to ananosma
Listen to the reading of the Holy Gospel, a chapter of the Holy Gospel according to St. Matthew the Evangelist. May his blessings
be with us all.
Psalms and hymns of our teacher, David the prophet and the king. May his blessings be with us all. Amen. Which is like a bridegroom coming out of his chamber and rejoices like a strong man to run its race. Your wife shall be like a fruitful vine in the very heart of your house. Your children like olive plants all around your table. Is he who comes in the name of the Lord. our Lord God and Savior and King of us all, Jesus Christ, the Son of the living God, to whom is the glory forever.
And ever. Amen.
Now it came to pass when Jesus had finished these sayings that he departed from Galilee and came to the region of Judea beyond the Jordan. And great multitudes followed him, and he healed them there. The Pharisees also came to him, testing him, and saying to him, "Is it lawful for a man to divorce his wife for just any reason?" He answered and said to them, "Have you not read that he who made them at the beginning made them male and female? And said, for this reason, a man shall leave his father and mother and be joined to his wife, and the two shall become one flesh. So then they are no longer two, but one flesh. Therefore, what God has joined together, let not man separate."
Glory be to God forever. Alleluia, alleluia.
The Lord of our forefathers, we ask you to hear us and have mercy upon us.
Lord, have mercy.
O God, who created heaven, the earth, and the sea, and everything therein, and to adorn them with your wisdom, we ask you, O Lord, to hear us and have mercy upon us.
Kyrie eleison.
من صنع الإنسان على صورته ومثاله جعله في الدوس النعيم نسألك رب أنت تستجب لنا وترحمنا
يا رب ارحم.
Who created the woman from Adam, he should be his helpmate. We ask you, Lord, to hear us and have mercy upon us.
Lord, have mercy.
Who blessed Abraham and Sarah, his wife, and granted them the title of head of all patriarchs. We ask you, Lord, to hear us and have mercy upon us.
Kyrie eleison.
يا من حفظ إسحاق ووفق له ورفقه أنقذه من أعدائه نطلب إليك يا يسوع المسيح ارحمنا واسمعنا وارحمنا
يا رب ارحم.
Who blessed Jacob and Rachel, his wife, and granted them to hear the promise. We ask you, Lord, to hear us and have mercy upon us.
Lord, have mercy.
يا من رفع يوسف ووهب له سيناء الزوجة بواسطة علت كل أرض مصر نطلب إليك يا رب أن تسمعنا وترحمنا
يا رب ارحم.
يا من سر في آخر الأيام أن يولد من عذراء وأضاء على جنس البشر نسألك يا رب استجب لنا وارحمنا
كيريه ليسون.
يا من حضر في عرس قانا الجليل بارك هذا الزواج مستبرك تذاك الزواج تضرع إليك يا رب أنت اسمعنا وترحمنا
يا رب.
خمرا حقيا بسلطان لاهوته. بارك عبدك طاهر ومحبتك البشر، نطلب اليك يا رب ان تستجب لنا وترحمنا.
كيريا ليسون.
يا من حل في عرس قانا الجليل وبارك ذاك العرس، حول الماء الى خمر حقي بسلطان لاهوته. بارك واستر هذا العرس الذي لعبديك مارك وليلى بسلام والفه ومحب عرسهما، نطلب اليك يا رب ان تسمعنا وترحمنا.
يا رب ارحم.
ايها المحسن الرؤوف الكثير الصلاه والتحنن، يا رب اجعلنا ان نمجد صلاحك يا محب البشر، نسالك يا رب ان تسمعنا وترحمنا.
كيريا ليسون، كيريا ليسون، كيريا ليسون.
In the wisdom of God let us ascend. Lord have mercy, Lord have mercy in truth.
We believe in one God, God the Father, the Bhanto Creator, who created heaven and earth and all things seen and unseen. We believe in one Lord Jesus Christ, the only begotten Son of God, begotten of the Father before all ages, light of light, true God, begotten, not created, of one essence of the Father, by whom all things are made, for us men and for our salvation, came down from heaven, was incarnate of the Holy Spirit and the Virgin Mary, and became man. He was crucified for us under Pontius Pilate, suffered and was buried. On the third day, he rose from the dead. According to the scriptures, he ascended to the heavens, sits at the right hand of his Father. His coming hands will show the dead, his kingdom shall have no end. Yes, we believe in the Holy Spirit, the Lord, the life giver, proceeds from the Father, with the Father, Son, and the Spirit glorified, spoke by the prophets, and one holy Catholic apostolic church. We confess baptism for the remission of sins, we look to the resurrection of the dead and life of the age to come. Amen.
وان انتظر قيامه الاموات وحياه الدار الاتي امين. كيريا ليسون، كيريا ليسون، كيريا ليسون.
اللهم الازل الدائم الى الابد بغير ابتداء الذي لا حد لحكمته ولا انتهاء لقوة الذي صنع الإنسان من الأرض وجعل له امرأة من جنبه ووفقها له معين النظير كما يرضي ربوبيتك وصلاحك، لأنه لا يحسن أن يكون الرجل وحده. أنت الآن أيضا يا ملكنا نسألك أن تصل عبديك مارك وليلى لكي يتصلا ببعضهما بعضا بجسد واحد، وليدخلا إلى ناموس الفرح وليكونا في تعاليم صادقة. هب لهما ثمرة محيية من البطن ليبتهجا بولادة البنين الحسنة والأزمنة الهادية السالمة. هيئهما في كل عمل صالح بالمسيح يسوع ربنا، هذا الذي ينبغي لك معه مع الروح القدس المجد والكرامة والعز والسجود الآن وكل أوان وإلى دار الدور. أمين.
شويسي سوتيميرون إبشويسي ناينا إبشويسي سموئرون.
O Lord God, the Almighty, the Father of our Lord and our God, Jesus Christ, O anointed priest, king, and the prophets, out of the fruit of the rich olive tree, we pray and treat your goodness, O Lord, the lover of mankind, to bless this oil so that may become an oil to sanctify your servant, Mark and Layla. Amen.
Amen.
سلاح البر والعدل. Amen.
Amen.
An anointment of purity and incorruption. Amen.
Amen.
نورا وجمالا لا يذبل. امين.
امين.
A joy, adornment and true comfort. امين.
امين.
قوة وخلاصا وغلب على كل افعال المضاد. امين.
امين.
Renewal and salvation to their souls, bodies, and spirits. Amen.
Amen.
Rena ma ثمرة الأفعال الحسنة.
آمين.
May this oil destroy demons. May this oil be against evil spirits. This oil of Holy Spirit, this oil against the assaults of unclean spirits.
Ya Rab Osmana, Ya Rab Orhamna, Ya Rab Mubarakna.
Oh, holy God, who crowned the saints with unfailing crowns and consoled and united the heavenly and the earthly being, O Master, bless now this crown which we are going to set up upon your servants' head. Make this crown for them. Akalil Majd wa Karama. Ameen.
Ameen.
Blessing and salvation. Ameen.
Ameen.
Crown of joy and gladness. Ameen.
Ameen.
Akalil Tahlil wa Bahja. Ameen.
Ameen.
Akalil Fadil wa Adl. Ameen. Wisdom and understanding. Ameen.
Ameen.
Akalil wa azain wa thab.
Ameen.
Abla abdayka alladhani albasanaha malak as-salama wa ribat al-mahabba wa anqizhuma من كل فكر خبيث ومن كل شهوة رديئة نجهما من كل ثقل الخبيث من كل محنة شيطانية لتكن رحمتك عليهما استمع صوت طلبتهما اطرح مخافتك في قلبيهما دبر حياتهما بغير تأخير إلى حد الشيخوخة اجعلهما فرحان بنظر البنين والبنات الذين لدانهما ائت بهم نافعين في كنيستك الواحدة المقدسة الجامعة الثابتين في الإيمان الأرثوذكسي للظهر. أمين. دبرهما في سبيل البركة ما صرت بك صبر أنا كل أنا دار دور. آمين.
With your holy name.
Da ya Rabb ala abdik, akalil al-ni'ma al-ghayr al-maghluba. Ameen.
Ameen.
Akalil al-majd murtafa, وغير فان امين.
امين.
اكل الامانه حسنه غير مضاده ولا محاربه، وبارك جميع اعمالها. امين.
امين.
كللهما بالمجد والكرامه ايها الاب. امين.
امين.
باركهما ايها الابن الوحيد. امين.
امين.
قدسهما ايها الروح القدس.
Since you have been present at this blessed time before the sanctuary of the Lord of hosts and his holy altar, in the midst of his congregation, you have been joined together, united in the blessedness of holy matrimony, we remind you both that our forefathers, the believers in Christ, were married and joined in blessed matrimony following the rule of monogamy. They sought to marry for procreation and to fulfill the divine command. So you too, follow in the steps of our forefathers and submit yourselves to one another in love and purity. Let each one of you be faithful towards the other. According to the saying of our teacher, St. Paul the Apostle, the wife does not have authority over her body, but the husband does. And likewise, the husband does not have authority over his own body, but the wife does.
Take unto you, O Mark Lila, your bride. Jesus Christ has given her to you, and by the hands of the priest he handed her to you,
and bless you both with his holy name. Lord have mercy, Lord have mercy, Lord have mercy.
My blessed son Mark, may the grace of the Holy Spirit strengthen you to take unto yourself your wife Lila in purity of heart and in sincerity. Do all that is good for her, have compassion on her, and always hasten to do that which will gladden her heart. Take care of her as her parents did in love and in humility, remembering that you have been crowned by this spiritual and heavenly marriage and confirmed the grace of God. Remember that if you fulfill the divine commandments which urge you to look after your life, your wife, and the Lord will bless you in all what you do, because his blessing is enjoyed by those who live in harmony. He will grant you blessed children and a long, peaceful life. He will bless you in this life and thereafter.
Listen, O Lila, and lend your ear, Forsake your people and your father's home, for your chastity has appealed to Mark, and he is your husband, and to him you will submit. Lord, have mercy. Lord, have mercy. Lord, have mercy.
And you, blessed daughter and happy bride Lila, you have heard what was commanded of Mark, your husband, so you must honor and respect him. Do not disagree with him, but increase your obedience to him over what was commanded many times. For you are now alone with him, and he is responsible for you instead of your parents. So you must receive him with joy and cheer. Do not frown in his presence. Do not ignore any of his rights upon you, and fear God in all your deeds with him. Because God the Most High commanded you to submit to him and obey him as you obeyed your parents. So obey him as our mother Sarah in love obeyed our father Abraham and used to address him, my Lord. Thus God looked upon her obedience to him, blessed her, gave her Isaac in her old age, and made her offspring as the stars of heaven and the sand on the seashore. So if you observe what we instructed you to do, and follow all the commandments, the Lord will support you and provide for your livelihood. Blessings will descend upon your house. He will grant you blessed children who will fill your hearts with joy.
A pure marriage and a revered crown, blessed our God, Emmanuel. As you bless the wedding at Cana of Galilee, for Mark the groom and Lila the bride. Lord have mercy, Lord have mercy, Lord have mercy.
May God bless both of you, as he blessed Noah and his wife when they came out of the ark to start a new life. May he bless you. No?
Bless both of you as he blessed Noah and his wife when they came out of the ark to start a new life. May he bless you as he blessed Abraham with Sarah, Isaac with Rebekah, and Jacob with in his marriage. May the Lord, who began his divine miracles at the wedding of Cana of Galilee, bless you in your new life and bless your house and transform things that create divisions into means of blessing and fill your hearts with spiritual love. May he continue his support of you and grant you a long, happy life with blessed children. May he accept our prayers for this blessed ceremony, reward us and grant us the incorruptible in place of the corruptible, the heavenly for the earthly, and forgive us our sins and save us from the ways of the devil. May he also bless all those who attended with his mighty right hand and grant them heavenly joy free from trouble through the intercessions of our Holy Mother, the Blessed Virgin Mary, the Mother of Salvation, who is preferred over all mankind, and the honored martyr Saint Mark, the Evangelist, and all the martyrs and all the holy saints. And may he make us worthy to pray thankfully and say, Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done, on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. Lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. In Christ Jesus, our Lord, for thine kingdom and power.
Peristos isos ben chois.
Tas kei folas o mundo tu kirei o krenate.
Obion so kirei.
Pos komenze o meta vovo. Amin.
ارزقنا يا رب رحمتك واقطع عنا كل ربطات خطايانا يعني كنا قد اخطانا اليك كان بالفعل او بالقول او بالفعل او بصهر القلب فانت ايها السيد العارف بضعف البشر كصالح محب البشر اللهم انعم علينا بغفران خطايانا وباركنا وطهرنا وحاربنا وحال سائر شعبك لان مخوفك قومنا القدس الصالح لانك انت والهنا وليك بك المجد مع ابيك الصالح والروح القدس المحيي المساوي لك الان وكل الاوان والى ظهر الدهور امين.
من الليل يا مكتبت ريكيوك أبيهم نعماتي كنين كأي كيستوس يونا ستوني يونا نعمين تنوش يقولين قوين وجهه من شوي سيسوس بخريستوس اسمو بكلو متتيرون بيتن تكمت رسوس بشوي سنيارو نمني مومي نمني سيتي نمني كاربو سودي أمونو ونعينان أكتشيت خاري سموي سيستي متروي بنتي ملشي سادك تي متخلو يمتي يكو بينو جنا يمتي ماتو سالا بي قد يسود انتي دابي بي صوفيا انتي صولومون بي امن ما انبرك ريتون بي اتاهي جمني عبو صولو شوي سبقي عاري مون كنم ابتاهو هيرات هم بليوت الطايوت نار شرب سبابا ابا دا وادرو من بليوت بس خوفوت ابا دا بيت النوت انتهت بقبئ تقرؤو هي جنو اسرو نوس نار ميشن رمبي نمان سيو انهيري ليكون انتهت سبيو انو قاجي تيرو تابسيت انو اتشالف
يترأف الله علينا ويباركنا ولينير بوجه علينا ويرحمنا. يا رب خلص شعبك وبارك ميراثك ارعاهم وارفعهم الى الابد ارفع شان المسيحيين بقوه الصليب المحيي. بارك يا رب في هذين العروسين فزهم ودبر حياتهم كما يليق. سؤالات وطلبات ترفعها عنا في كل حين والد اله الطاهره القديسه مريم وكافه مصاف السمعين رؤساء الاباء والاباء والانبياء والرسل والشهداء والمعترفين والسواح والنساك متعبدين ولابس الصليب وجميع العذراء الحكمات الانبياء القديسين بركه ملاك كاز اليوم المقدس وبركة رئيس الملائكة الجليل ميخائيل القديس العظيم يوحنا معدان القديس العظيم مار ماركوس وبركة القديس هذا اليوم
بركة يوم الأحد الذي مخلصنا الصالح، وبركة الطاهرة عذراء مريم أولا وآخرا، بركتهم المقدسة وهبتهم معونتهم محبتهم وشفاعتهم ورحمتهم فلتكن معنا كلنا أمين بخريستوس بن نوتي.
آمين أساشوبي.
O King of Peace, grant us your peace, establish your peace upon us, and forgive us our sins, for yours is the power, the glory, the blessing, and the majesty forever. Amen. Make us all worthy to pray thankfully and say, Our Father,
who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name.
Thy kingdom come, thy will be done on earth as it is in heaven. And give us this day, forgive us our trespasses as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from the evil one. In Christ Jesus our Lord, for thine is the kingdom, the power, and the glory forever. The love of God the Father and the grace of his only begotten Son, our Lord God and Savior Jesus Christ, the gift and the fellowship of the Holy Spirit be with you. Go in peace and be in the peace of God.
And also with your spirit.
Shayati oroti vo eneloli enat erkheloti etem meo eroi erozaveje Esma ente ebon chenchi Em shiri em emnoti